I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges, pinpointing lots of heat as we take you in to the fireworks at the fountain on the 4th of July. Of course, that's tomorrow, a high of 94, feeling more like 100 to 105. Rain chances at 50% into the afternoon. But just in time for the fireworks, we do see the rain coming to an end. Around 9:30, we're looking good, but warm. Temperatures still in the upper 80s at that point. For today, warming to 92 degrees with a 50% coverage of showers and storms on into the evening hours. And we're going to continue with that feel-like temperature up near 100. There are the rain chances for tonight, a 30% coverage. As late as 11, we'll see one or two of those lingering storms, but it won't be a washout. There's the clouds and rain forecast. Starting at 2 this afternoon, the West Coast sea breeze develops and pushes from west to east, and we also heat up this humid, unstable atmosphere. So through 6 o'clock this evening, we'll pinpoint storms for that afternoon drive, and then we see them taper off as we head into tonight. So if you're making evening plans, that's the good news. Highs today, right around 90 along the coast, inland just a touch warmer, the mid-90s in spots, but most areas the low 90s, 92 in Orlando, 92 at the Villages, again 90 in Daytona Beach. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast, and as we take you into it, you'll see those rain chances sticking around, but a little lower by Wednesday, 60% by Friday, back to 70% on Saturday. Have a great day.